2Changed. Dear Abby, my husband of 39 years no longer hugs me or shows me any affection. I have seen him through cancer and diabetes. We have 4 grown children, and we have been seeing a therapist for 1.5 years. He is kind, generous, and friendly, but there are no compliments or any of the flirtatious banter we used to enjoy. He swears he's not having an affair, and he doesn't know why he has changed. Perhaps you do. Signed, Grace in Phoenix.